I'm George the Fourth, the Regent King, which means I was just standing in, acting king because my dad, George the Third, had gone barking mad.
Banana!
Great palaces I did design, Buckingham was one of mine. Art and fashion I so rated.
And wives?
That's more complicated. Actresses and duchesses, the great loves of my life. I loved more girls than I ate pies, but I couldn't stand my wife.
He couldn't stand his wife.
Go away!
I only married Queen Caroline when my debts began to climb, 'cause if I agreed to tie the knot,
I said I'd pay off the lot.
But the wedding caused all sorts of strife, 'cause I already had a wife.
A divorced Catholic?
Dad did sigh, but the mad old goat just wouldn't die.
Still here? Spoke too soon.
At last I can go solo.
As true king my reign began, though I was now older than your nan. And as the ruler of our nation, I banned my wife from my coronation. And knowing now that I did hate her, she promptly died just 3 weeks later. But all those pies that I got through meant 10 years later I died too.
Hello, have we met? I'm a kangaroo.
Actresses, duchesses, the great loves of my life. I love more girls than I ate pies, but I couldn't stand my wife. I had just 10 years on the throne, do you remember that? No, all that you remember is I was really fat.